All right, let's play some BR. Not that good at it, but doesn't matter. Oh, sorry for the whole chat thing. So, just to let you guys know, we have passed the first quarter, 6 hours. Wasn't too bad. Age of Empire took a lot of it up. It's a classic game I like to play, and it was very fun. Even if it was just a tutorial, brought back a lot of memories. So this would be our third game, H1Z1 BRs, Battle Royales. Hopefully it loads, it should. Shouldn't have a problem here. I adjusted it the other day, so it should work without lagging or anything. Okay. The frames are a bit.
Taxi, sir.
That did not go as planned. The fuck's sakes. Boop 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 boop. So I'm really not good at this game, as you guys can see so far. All right. Hello, hello? round. Can make it. I am sorry for the shitty frame rate on this game. Thought it was gonna work better. So I might just play an hour and then move on to something else. Doesn't really matter because I'm not that good at it. Fall and injure yourself. Oh, son of a bitch. Dead. To do something started. Freaking recorded that. Halloween. That helps the frame rate a bit. There it is. It's extremely quick. I'll try to survive this time. We will survive. Come out. Boo, 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 potato compute. This is gonna be the last round I play because it's too glitchy. The game works fine, it's just, you guys, not that entertaining as it is going, dropping frames. Not dropping frame, but slowing down. Fuck off. What other game could we move to? I want to keep Counter-Strike for later. Might just play some ARMS. Let's go down. All right.
Moving?
Yes.
You're about to get a lieutenant.
Yes.
Your ASQ trained.
Yes.
What? Well, it's your birthday in a few days.
Yeah, it's now.
Oh, wow. Happy fucking birthday, bro. I'm sorry. I knew it was recently. Happy birthday, man.
RIP.
Never forget.
Happy birthday, man. What are you doing for your birthday?
We're going to... At 4, we're going to have dinner.
Your 18th birthday, right?
Yeah.
Man, I remember when I turned 18.
Birthday sex.
I'm still 7 years old.
I believe that.
Birthday. Can't believe it, man. That's good, man.
I'm 7, but mature
Congratulations,
for my age.
Congratulations, brother. Congratulations. You survived.
Cassie, do you think I should apply to become a cop?
Why not? As long as you stop being gun-ho and leave the gang life, yeah.
Savage.
Yeah, no gang
What's
life,
a,
no
what's
gun
a
home,
cop?
You're good.
A cop is just a big gang.
That's not true at all.
No, I never got arrested.
Yet. Cops are supposed to be slaves to citizens. They're supposed to help out.
Is that Kevin? Or not Kevin? Kyle Walker?
Where?
Sounds like Kyle Walker.
The fuck is Kyle Walker?
No, that's Kevin right here. This is Kevin. Not Kyle. This is Kevin.
Yeah, guess he's my brother, huh?
Paul Walker?
Brother from another mother.
Exactly. Easy like that. Kyle Walker, hard to see that part,
Gezi. He was a prick.
Whenever I looked at my email this morning, I found it really funny. I had like two websites that I haven't used in like 3 years or more email me saying
Webkinz
happy birthday.
Club Penguin.
That's your birthday today,
man. I used to play Webkinz, man.
Happy birthday to you.
Is the server a reset?
Happy birthday to you.
Happy no, the one website's badasswankers.com.
Did you say wankers.com?
Badasswankers.com.
Real name Hoffman.
Oh, no. Happy birthday, badass man. Wankers. Yeah, it's still a website. Oh, my lord.
Igor, is it your birthday today or something?
No.
No, we're just singing it.
No, we're just singing it for
fucking Christmas
reason.
In 2 months' time.
Fuck yeah, it's
Igor,
birthday.
Is it your birthday today or something?
Of course it's his fucking birthday.
Yeah, babe.
We're just singing it for the fucking shits and giggles,
yeah.
Are we?
No, it's people like you and me who are resigning.
Hey, Billy, apply to be a badass wanker, man.
John, you're a police officer.
This is the website that remembered
you're,
me from,
John,
like...
John, you're a police...
What the fuck game are they,
Jacko?
Even
you're
the
a police
up.
Officer in the police department.
Listen here, Jacko. Just because you got fired for being inactive doesn't mean you gotta be salty.
Uh-huh.
You
uh-huh.
got fired,
Jacko,
you
got
fucking
fired?
Potato? You're...
Right. When did Jacko get fired? He's right here. What the hell is
yeah,
he's
man, I got
tax.
Fired. No, I got fired.
Ah, you shitter. What'd you
yeah.
get fired for?
Being inactive for 3 hours.
You suck.
3 hours.
You fucked, Todd.
Yeah.
You fucking idiot. And you're calling me a potato.
He's lying. Oh, he hasn't
God.
Been.
I also got fired.
Calling John is definitely not a potato.
I also got fired because you can't understand sarcasm.
It didn't really sound like sarcasm.
Shots,
you didn't
shots.
Try.
Hey,
didn't
what
rank
are you on CSGO?
Like
rank you on CSGO?
These guys. These guys can be annoying sometimes. Shit. Oh my god, what the fuck? a little bit of a mess there. Seems clear still. Alright. Fuck off. Alright. Have to watch my pop can there. It's frozen and it started flowing. Server's about to restart in 5 minutes. Sorry.
Get like fucking.
I've never played Fallout either, so.
Quit CG right now. Right, Jacko?
Welcome to the team, Riley. Never fucking play Fallout ever. Fuck Fallout.
I think that's why no one likes you, Jacko.
Fallout is the best.
I don't see why everyone's so hyped over Fallout.
Shut the fuck
man.
Up, Jacko.
All of this is Jacko. Like some nuclear wasteland Skyrim shit.
Jacko.
Where it doesn't even make sense Jacko. Because.
Shut up.
So I see we have some, a Call of Duty
one
guy
of the
here.
Fallout's in like a World War II era, and they apparently there's AK-47s in there, where the AK-47 wasn't even invented till like 4
what
years
are you
after
on
World
about?
War II ended.
So now exactly, you don't know the game because it doesn't take place in World War II. It takes place in 2277.
Fallout
4. Oh my
yes,
God.
It does.
Shut
no,
up.
I'm not talking about Fallout 4. I'm talking about the other Fallout one.
Oh my
exactly.
God. Yo, Joe.
Yes?
He's talking about the new
so,
sequel.
Go up to waiting room real quick.
Yes.
So, Pinky said she couldn't do anything about it, and he has every right to his opinion.
Okay, so he's allowed to be rude as much as he wants?
Yep, she said that because it was to his stream, and in front of 1,500 people, she can't do anything.
Mm-hmm, okay. That's very unfortunate.
Oh, Robert's gonna have a ball having a talk with her and Nate Stonewall and Sam Mack. Pretty know it.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty stupid. It's probably another thing like Pinky's on her.
Doesn't
her
matter.
Yeah, Pinky's probably on his side. So, probably the same opinion as
kind of acting like that. He was like, well, I can't do anything to stream. I'm not the stream police. Blah, 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 blah.
It's not the stream police. He was talking to you in TeamSpeak.
Yeah, that's what James said, and she was like, oh, well, I still can't do anything about it.
Keep pushing, cool. Get Nate to keep pushing for you, and...
Well, it's not even Nate, Robert's the one doing it. Robert
okay.
even made a GoFundMe thing, even though I said I didn't want one.
He's a good guy.
Yeah, I know, he is. But he's gonna have like a major heart attack when he comes and figures it out, cause he was very upset last night, so he's probably gonna have a heart attack when he figures that out too.
That's too bad. Oh well. Hopefully you're gonna be able to do something. I don't know, or Robert's gonna be able to do something. Hopefully.
Well, I hope so. He's got a big effect on this community.
Yeah. Yeah, I see that.
Sam Max wasn't happy. He's the owner of CG, but he can't do anything because it's like Tim has his own rights to whatever. He can say whatever he wants.
That's very unfortunate.
Mm-hmm.
I wish I could help you. I wish I could help you more, but unfortunately, I'm like the rest of you guys.
Yeah, Robert's gonna have a ball.
Yeah.
Can't wait.
All right, I'm gonna try to get back in. Yeah, no problem. Thank you very much for the update. Really appreciate it.
No problem.
All right, I'm going back into the lounge there. All
right.
Yeah, exactly. Hey, how you doing?
How you doing?
Mr. Jacko here thinks he's a gangster like me.
No, he's a Call of Duty pleb.
Yeah.
Now, man, I just love Black Ops 3, man. I'm so hype.
I'm surprised you're not playing that right now. You sound like that type of age bracket.
He's saying that I'm 12 years old. I'm actually 7 years old.
You can be whatever age you want.
Rush, is that a baby?
That's me having constipation.
Oh. It sounds like a baby, like whining.
I'm happy that you take us to the bathroom with you. It's really appreciated.
Don't worry about it.
He said he's constipated. If he's moaning, it's because he's trying to shit. You don't understand that?
Hey,
oh, God.
How you doing?
Hey, guys.
How you doing?
How you doing, boy?
Hey, Charlie, huh? nothing happened. That's right. Nothing happened.
That guy died 7 times in there.
He fell seven times.
Yeah, seven. And he wouldn't give me a hug on any one of them.
He kept falling. It actually happened another time, and another guy fell with him too. There were some bullets in him, but I don't know what gun from. It was like a Glock 17 guy wearing all black, I swear. You can ask Thomas. He was with me. I never shot nobody, I never beat nobody.
Tease my cup.
I don't even have a baseball bat.
Hey, forget about it.
I'm a good person. Just very misunderstood.
No, you
know what you say.
Damn right.
Very.
Yeah.
Very. Lana!
The,
is that Bob?
Why'd you transfer the PD, Bob. You traitor?
Because...
She bit the bullet for everybody.
Well, no, I...
Were you forced to?
Maybe.
No.
Why isn't Adrian with Wise a cop anymore? What happened?
He got striked so much.
Oh, really?
Fell over and lost his tank.
I thought he was John Black's buddy.
Like that one guy.
You know, Adrian got promoted the day after he got
shop.
Adrian got promoted the day after he got hired.
You guys are shit. They're horrible.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Especially the John O'Connor PD guy.
What? Yeah, especially him.
Shots fired.
You guys should carry baseball bats around.
That's what I do.
I mean,
I'm
they'd
just
be
gonna
more,
fucking.
If they had baseball bats,
I'm gonna
be
resign.
More
I'm gonna fucking assassinate.
Are there
Jacko.
Two John O'Connors?
Just not two of us.
Oh, I don't see why James you have to O'Connor. Resign for that.
I'm gonna resign and assassinate.
Why isn't John a cop anymore? John Mako. Why is he need a cop?
No idea who that is.
Alright, I'm getting back.
Me neither.
Bond
server
hunters.
Law.
Would you call me? Would you call me?
Who on the patrol?
Hello.
Patrol.
Hello.
Hello.
Call me a fudger.
Yes.
You wanna go? Oh. Okay.
Oh my god, that's like so amazing.
Like I was saying, I almost got arrested too, boys.
Yeah, Huffman. Raylan, I know.
Charlie, you know that guy? Oh.
Raylan, okay. Don't do that.
So
stuff.
The guy Charlie was talking about, he was like, yo, that guy was beating people with a baseball bat, which I wasn't.
What were you doing then with a
guy.
Baseball bat running around?
Alright, I swear.
Alright, so I'm gonna be taking you to IA.
He looked at me, he was like, you're going to jail. And I said, no, I'm not. If a minute later, I'm in his face, like, saying, what'd you say to me? And then...
Oh my god. These guys never stop to... Right now we're gonna go play some Arma 3 Life. Hopefully everything goes good. I don't lag out, I don't break. The server just starts, so I might play a full server time. And we'll see what that gives.
It's got an E, it's Davies, when it hasn't got an E, it's Davies.
Right, okay, right.
Because Davies is
right,
Welsh,
right,
Davies
okay,
is English.
Right, but we know that right, like, names isn't my strong suit, right?
No.
Hello, know, hello?
Definitely isn't my strong suit.
I think.
I was about to say that. No, my strong suit. My strong suit must be me Timmy Wong.
I sang, but you have still tried. Sean.
Hello?
Just saying, we probably have inmates.
Someone CPR, Sean.
The server's been up for 3 minutes. There's no fucking way we have inmates.
Yeah, because if they were
fucking
here before
go
the
check.
Tsunami,
oh!
Come back.
Oh!
Go check.
A ton of people got arrested, I think.
Go check.
I will.
Let's go!
Radio check.
10-2.
10-2, Russia.
Emergency radio check.
10-2, Russia, that. Proceed with extreme caution. Are you FTO trained, Jonathan?
Yes, sir.
Let's go patrol if
yeah,
we have
no
got
at least one inmate.
We got an inmate, so we're staying right here. I'm stuck. No!
Defense has possessed you.
It's okay. I jumped over it.
Do we have one to main, please?
Said that so nicely.
Oh, I'm just a very nice guy.
I'll take main, guys.
So instead of going main, you two go lower.
Okay. Yeah.
Low. I'll go upper, yeah.
Lower is main.
Okay.
Upper main.
Miss.
No.
No.
Door malfunction.
Winning main.
Oh, there we go. He's unbelievably quiet.
Closing the main.
I'm probably gonna get strike thing on.
Closing the main.
Matt, you haven't got your pistol in the bag, have you?
You're allowed it in your bag.
No, you're not allowed to leave it.
Should we move this guy where?
Yeah, you are.
To this
you're just not allowed it out.
Oh, fuck. No, I'm pretty sure you're not.
Where is he?
Mr. Senior.
Oh, yeah.
Mr. Senior, could you just clarify something for me? Hello? If we have a lethal pistol in our backpack, are we allowed to bring it in here or no?
You're allowed to bring your secondary, your handgun, but not a primary. So if you have like something,
primarily,
right? Okay, yeah.
Basically, okay. Just not.
So you're
allowed
a pistol then.
Okay, so you guys are gonna have to move this guy from cell 9 to cell 3 something.
You open main. Sorry.
Just give me a second here.
Opening
main.
Close main.
Come on. Closing main.
Okay, open. Oh, no, wait.
whoa.
No, wait.
Why is 9 not?
Sir, can you face the wall and take your hands up?
Oh, yeah. Good point.
Machine, there was a machine on the shelf. I'm
Do you open one, actually? Whilst we're doing this.
So you're refusing to face the wall and take your own sub?
If you're gonna tell me to open something, tell me on the radio. Don't.
Open cell one.
Why are we. What?
Opening cell one?
From 9 to 1.
Just open 1 first. 9 first. Never mind.
Well, no. It's easier like that.
Okay, guess where Lee is forced.
Hmm?
Where the fuck did he go?
He's still there, but, you know.
Alright.
Do not open. I'm not opening if you guys don't see him. Oh, there he is. Okay.
Yeah, he's there.
Take your hands up. Face the wall and take your hands up.
Alright, do you want me to rush through?
I've been tased so many times, motherfucker. You
have one last time to do that. You have long.
Notice how he's got a vest that we're gonna have to confiscate when he gets out as well.
Oh, that's in line.
Putting 9.
They're just saying it won't work. You have to go through.
Yeah, I told you. I've been tased so many times.
Get through. I'll do it. Right. This is working, isn't it?
Hold on, go back. Go back.
Because. No, it's because he's standing right by it.
There you
go.
Yep. Okay.
That was awkward.
Let's never mention that, okay? Close 9.
Closing 9. Let's put him in cell 3, at least I can see him from 2.
Opening close 3. One,
open 3.
Opening 3.
Close 1.
Closing 1.
Closing the 3.
Closing the 3. Oh no! Oh, what the fuck did he do?
Oh
phew, okay. That was, oh my god. Take your time, guys. You guys are going too fast. They're getting stuck. Shit.
Do you need food, sir?
No, I'm good. I'm not hungry currently. Because I just had my act kind of ate a guy before this.
Okay, there's one of you guys need to go outside, eh?
Yeah, open me.
Basically, he threw out of a cop with a hatchet. Opening main.
He said it's wrong. Closing the main.
Closing the main.
Sorry, I just didn't know how that worked again. I'm terribly sorry about that. I'm really sorry. So, okay, we get our. Yeah, I'm simply here actually for research purposes, if you didn't know. I'm just getting a look into the future of the walking gun stores in Lakeside.
The black LFA heading towards, he just dipped it, he's heading towards past available jobs right now. Black LFA going around Lakeside to try shooting Tom. Your best. Like you're still really raw.
Probably all I'm gonna get out of you is probably a Beretta, but you know, once you get, you know,
passing available jobs right now.
You know, full black. You know, we can get some nice stuff, you know.
Turn around past the sand dealer.
Watching Bob Ross lately and kinda wanna paint right now. just give me some paint. So let me get this. So let me get this straight. I'm gonna have to make an illegal shank in order to paint. Like Bob Ross said, you can almost paint with anything, you know? So if I get a shank, I can probably... Look, it's not that sharp. But you see, look, we already have a nice, nice color here. We have a little white up there. And we have like a sea, so we can...
Can I get some assistance, please, Old Town?
Trees, generalized cabin right there.
Giant black LFA just shot above us.
Kind of envisioning right now. Beautiful mountains up there, and have a little dead tree right there to symbolize things, and yeah. The problem is, I kind of want berries. It's gonna be like a forest scenery. I don't want berries in it. So, who wants to donate their blood?
Really? All he needs to know. Hold on, I've got to be the frequency. Can we get some assistance down in Old Town, please? 1078. All units respond to Old Town, please. Guy wearing black LFA. He's just stretching above us.
We'll have a little happy tree right there.
Dave is going off duty for one.
10-4.
I think you've had a happy little accident over there.
What is it?
Open man.
My fly's up. Okay.
Opening main.
Russell, you got eyes? No, I don't see him. Come back to the car. His car's gone.
Finally get a plus one responder to 1078.
Oh, man.
Half of them are going to be outside on black LFA.
Parking lot.
Closing main.
Please.
We cannot have a phone call. It was a bit rude at the beginning.
Oh, I see how it is. Hey, sir, I have this device. I don't know how it works. Like this. See, I had an assistant with the green hat. I never got to know him really. And we were practicing the circus act. Mikey doesn't want to go to practice anymore. I don't know, get why they don't really want to go to practice. But you know? They
looks like it's going back to his hometown.
Want to go to practice. Would you like to hear about the act? Okay. I have it written here somewhere. Bear with me a second. I have some documents. Roll up the sleeve here now.
Johnny, can you come at main, please? I need to go 10:42 for a couple minutes. Sorry, 10:07.
Nice and swing to the side of the skull, okay? That we're just gonna be doing two little chops, and then we're gonna be slicing the stomach, okay?
Like thank you, man.
We're gonna be spreading out the guts evenly.
We don't size on the black LFA.
I don't get afraid by his words, he's just a little coward behind bars.
How you doing?
Hey, how you doing?
Doing good. How about you?
Just have to restart my game.
I wanna join the channel because it's open now.
Am I the only one that my eyes are slow? Am I the only one that their eyes are slow?
I think it is only you.
Shit. Who was that? Steve Young. $85. Thank you so much, man. Really appreciate it. I'm guessing that's from the whole family. Did it update? Or? Did it not update yet? Don't know why it's not updating.
Joe Nathan.
Yes, sir.
Cheer up, man, then.
Just give me a second. Close me. Yeah, Joe Nathan, sorry. Still need me? There you go.
This is paid to DOC.
DOC, go ahead.
Well, yeah, we're 1076 with one time prisoner.
10-4.
PD out.
Joe, you there?
Yeah, I'm there.
Alright. Just so you're aware, you've got PD officers heading over with detainee.
10-4.
Okay, so apparently, how the fuck are we driving a nuclear bomb? Like, what kind of shit you've been doing? So you need to get him checked out. I think he's been taking crack cocaine.
Do you know the M1 Abrams and the M2 Abrams?
No, this is definitely not no.
Okay,
dude, this is not no M1. Look at this shit. This is a fucking Crown Victoria.
How's it going, guys?
Jonathan.
Yeah. How's it going, guys?
I'm 15-minute guy. I don't know, I just hopped on. Ask Richard over there.
Has it been planted down again?
Gordon, help him out there.
Yeah.
I didn't strip search him before, I was waiting for his...
You want a, Mohammed? You want to just watch this one while I process this one?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay.
Well, I mean, that's kind of his things, but... Okay, Joe, boop. What do you want to take? Oh, he just did. Okay.
Okay.
Hey, he was really compliant. Maybe he can keep his best. It's up to you, though.
Yeah, no problem. Usually we don't mind. They can't really do anything with it. So, I'm just gonna... So I'm gonna just pat you down, make sure you don't have anything, make sure the cops did their things properly.
That's
yeah, you're good.
Like patting me down. I feel like you like
I don't mind it. I don't mind it. Just gonna search your inventory, make sure you have nothing that you shouldn't have. No, pretty empty there too. And just gonna make sure strip shirts to make sure you really don't have anything else.
Yeah, fine, man, it's alright.
Alright, I have to double check just to make sure that he doesn't. Alright, what is he in for?
Attempted murder of an LEO, 50 months for the plea deal.
Attempted murder, LEO, 50 months.
Well,
yeah, that's what I. That's what I.
Database is down right now, but I have it.
Well, what's
down.
What's his name? Mm-hmm. What's his name, guys?
Yeah, the name on the session.
I just had a tip off.
I'm the only guy you got out of the whole thing. That pissed me off the most.
Well, everybody else there was.
Yeah, everyone is heading that way.
Jesus fucking Christ!
Who has it on speakers?
Oh my God, that hurt my ears.
The other guys was that they had weapons.
Think of Chris Lane, he had a fucking SG.
Alright guys, I'm gonna send you to jail, Chris Lee, for 50 months.
Oh, you gave, what's the
bullshit. Hey, sir. 15 months. So you gave him a ticket.
No, that was better.
I didn't give him a ticket. I wouldn't have given him a ticket.
He had like a double the fucking. I can't even. I just can't even.
All right, sir. I will see you inside jail. Be careful. The tube's gonna suck you up.
Don't drop the soap.
I will drop the soap just because you said that, you son of a bitch.
Come on. Sorry, the tube's not responding properly. I'm ripping. There you go.
There we go.
Lovely, fella. Thank you, Joe. Thank you very much.
No problem, guys.
Happy transfer soon.
I'm gonna stay here for a while, guys. Don't worry about it.
By the way, if anyone needs more cadet training, you know, whenever they do the jailbreak scenario, we're gonna do that again.
Yeah, for sure, for sure. It's fucking guys. All right. So thank you once again. $85 from my family. Really appreciate it. So we're up to $165. I don't know if I'll make it up to 1,000, but hopefully we make it a good ways. Still early. We're not halfway done yet. We're at 8 hours, just about 2 minutes after 8 hours. It's going good. Still not tired yet.